Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. It's Yvonne and I'm here with not a plan with me and no sticker haul but a planner flip through. And as I do have many months in that planner from January to September, I thought I'd do a speed up version of this planner flip through because I thought to be honest, I did film this couple of minutes ago, started out, and thought I'm gonna say to every spare something. Just no, I actually thought it was too boring, and that's why I decided I'm gonna do a planner flip through speed up version. And I will only show you the weekly spreads because the monthly spread, this is one of the 3 monthly spreads I did. I haven't done anything more. And yeah, so that's why I'm going to show you only the weekly spreads. I really hope you enjoy the video and yeah, happy watching. Thank you. Okay, so that was it. And to be honest, the last bird is actually one of my absolute favorites because it's so pretty and so gorgeous. As you saw, there were a couple of blank weeks throughout the planner where I didn't have time, or I actually wasn't really in the mood to plan. And some weeks are just half planned, some weeks are just with a couple of stickers. So sometimes it's happened, and it's fine actually. All right, so I really hope you like the video and the planner flip through. If you want to see any similar videos or anything else, then just leave it in the comment section down below. And yeah, I will try to put all the sticker shops that you saw down below. Although this is probably going to be really hard because can't really remember everyone. All right, good. Bye. See you next time.